These photos were taken by some of the 33 members of the 805th Company Regional Mobile Force Battalion 8 in Sitio Lunoy, Barangay San Roque, Santa Rita, Samar last June 25. The picture shows 6 police officers killed and 9 others injured during their alleged misencounter with the 16-man team Charlie Company of the 87th Infantry Battalion of the Philippine Army. Authorities recovered the photos from the cell phone of one of the police officers. In a statement, one of the police who survived the supposed misencounter said the photos were taken when they were patrolling the area going to Sitio Canunag in Barangay Rosal. The police said they all wore field service uniforms. Based on the pictures, the police said they stopped to look at the map and check their location. The police said he recalled it was a fair weather condition. It was in this exact spot where members of the Philippine Army began to shoot them. They were caught by surprise and dispersed to seek cover. The police said they fired back. The encounter lasted for 10 to 15 minutes. The police said the armed men shouted at them and taunted them to fight back. They immediately called the tactical command post to report the incident and the number of casualties. The Special Investigation Task Group was able to identify the actual site where the incident happened based on the recovered empty bullet shells. The investigation reveals the soldiers were at a higher position. The inspecting team also said the police officers were visible from where the soldiers were positioned. They were also situated at the lower ground with heavy vegetation. Army personnel, for their part, say they thought the police were members of the NPA because they wore fatigue uniform and were covered in mud.
Vegetated yung area, yung pwesto ng PNP units is nasa medyo lower ground. Hindi mo talaga maklaro yung uniform, it's because muddy daw yung leading element, muddy yung uniform niya. Siguro yun na yung time na nagdesisyon yung ano namin, yung platoon leader.
Based on statement issued by the surviving policemen, they were in uniform as shown in the photos taken before the so-called misencounter. The area was also dry as opposed to the AFP statement. Even the uniforms of the killed police officers in the morgue photos obtained by ABS-CBN showed no trace of mud. They were only drenched in blood. According to DILG Acting Secretary Eduardo Anyo, they are investigating possible lapses of both parties.
According to the PNP, meron din naman daw silang coordination na ginawa. Pero the question, gaano katoro yung investigation? Did you follow the protocol? We will just make sure na mananagot yung dapat managot dito.
The investigative group has ordered the AFP to submit all firearms used during the incident for gunpowder residue and ballistic examination. The AFP was not able to comply and no firearms were submitted so far. Maan Makapagal, ABS-CBN News.